long innings and an even longer series of unappreciated filmmaking, Vikram Bhatt finally has a reason to smile, thanks to the success of his last release, Haunted 3D. And on this day, when Rajshree.com caught up with the director, his ecstasy, though subtle, was for all to see.
Feels great. Which director will not feel awesome at a success so well deserved, I won't say, but so awaited. I don't think it's a right assumption, because 1920 is a successful film. Raaz is a successful film. And they were not 3D films. So to say that it's the 3D that's worked and not the horror would be wrong. Because however interesting the 3D may be, no one's going to come to see it again and again if the narrative is not working.
But ask him, what was it like to have faith in an actor like Mimo, or now known as Maha Akshay, who was written off very harshly by the press after his first dud, Jimmy?
I don't really care for what a lot of the media reports, because especially film critics, because they are in a habit of writing everybody's obituary, and that too very soon. So, here is to successive resurrections.
And while we are at it, knowing about Vikram's plans for his forthcoming ventures, whether with or without 3D, was obvious too.
I am toying with the idea of doing more 3D, but that's... it's also important that when I do that next 3D, the script is very important.
Well, Vikram, with you controlling your emotions way more than required, all we can say is that it doesn't ruin the feel of success around you. With cameraman Puneet Rawat, this is Deepthi Ranglani for Rajshree.com.